This is a gift to my grandpa, and the whole point is that that's why it says Baba and me, because Baba is my grandpa's name. I was just, you know, thinking about him on Christmas, because it was really close to Christmas, and then I knew he really liked to write stories, so the first thing I wrote was Baba and me, because I knew I was going to write about something about us. And then I started just writing things about us and just got these ideas because I decided to do the E, so feel, breeze, and weed, trees, and all rhyme. Sleep also rhymes. And I just made all of it into a poem. That's how I did it. This poem is called Baba and Me. Baba and me sit in the trees to feel the breeze watching us. Baba and me sit in the trees to see the sun going down as the breeze sees us. On we leave to go home. Goodbye trees, goodbye breeze, goodbye sun. Time to sleep.